Okay, so now we're going to set off to the paint shop. We've got his bonnet in and his wings it back. So let's go get them painted. Well, drop them off. I'm not sure if we'll get done straight away. I can't do it myself in there. It's too dusty. They're into the room really, and you can't rely on somebody not catching it with something. And also, there's birds going there at night, nesting, full of them. You don't want one of them sat in your paintwork when you've just done it, do you? So let's get off and go, take it to the paint shop. Okay, catch you soon. Well, I've been and picked up my wings and my bonnet for tractor. I took them off the other day. Took them down for painting. I was going to do them myself, but where I'm working there, it's a bit difficult. So I've took them to somebody else. But I've brought them back now. They're in van. And they're under these covers. And by the door, half up grand. Look lovely. Look at them. Nice finish on them. Lovely job. And look well, I think. Just move this across, and I think I might actually build this bonnet up while it's in van, while I've got these covers available. How does that look? A bit of muck on it. That's gorgeous. So, next thing now is put the top back on, put the catchers on. Put my badge on, put the other things on here for fasteners for them to put on. So yeah, so we'll see what it looks like when I've got them on next. All right. So the wings are on. I've also put stabilising brackets on, stabiliser brackets. So this new stabiliser brackets. Need to do them at the same time as I'm putting wings on, because I don't want to be taking them off again. So the new bolts, new stabiliser brackets. Nice new shiny wings. I've been threaded wires through. They're on the way, so I've got to sort all this out. Maybe this weekend, I don't know. So, yet again, another step nearer. Or should we say another step closer. Got the bonnet at home. Bonnet's at home, painted. New badge on. I'm going to put the bonnet on the tractor and then put decals on while it's nice and firm on the tractor, so rub them on without it moving about. Headlights, I've stripped headlights down, painted them, put them back together. I'll put them on the bonnet when I bring it up to put it on, so it's at the moment, like I say, it's at home. But no, we get in there. Catch you soon.